heart attack, one of the biggest killers of the 21st century. Ever wonder how this happens? Well, to put it in simple terms, our body has millions of tiny little cells that we call platelets. And the major function of these cells is to prevent blood loss whenever there is a cut or an injury by activating themselves. However, due to factors such as aging, improper lifestyle, lack of exercise, and sedentary lifestyle that most of us here follow by sitting in front of our computers or television sets for hours not moving much, the platelet cells in our body get hyperactivated. They start sticking with one another, forming a clump or a ball of cells that we usually call as a blood clot. Now, these blood clots can block some of the major blood vessels, supplying oxygen and vital nutrients to our heart muscles, thus starving them and killing them slowly until one day, bam, you're hit with a heart attack. My PhD thesis was trying to look for natural products that can reduce the stickiness of these platelet cells. And one day, we came across a very interesting group of people, a group of people with a very common genetic condition called the Gilbert syndrome. Now, these people have slightly higher levels of a yellow-colored substance in them called bilirubin. And that's why they look a bit more pale or yellow in color, like the Simpsons dad. What's more interesting is that these people have up to 10% reduced risk of getting a heart attack and up to 50% reduced chance of dying from a chronic disease. And probably that's why no one from the show Simpsons has ever died. But how do they do that? Well, to find out the answer, using my PhD thesis, I recruited some normal healthy people and some people with Gilbert syndrome. And I tried to look at the stickiness of these platelet cells. Interestingly, I found that the platelet cells in these Gilbert syndrome individuals was actually a lot less stickier compared to normal healthy people like you and me. And what's more interesting is, my PhD thesis was the first to show that the yellow-colored substance in these people coats the cells with itself and prevents them from sticking with one another, the platelet cells. From the results of my study, I could explain that the high bilirubin levels in these people helps them to reduce the risk of heart disease, and having this condition can truly be a blessing. Furthermore, increasing the concentration or the level of these yellow-colored substance in normal healthy people like you and me might be the answer for reducing the risk of heart disease in future. Thank you.